มาถึงอีกบูธนึงนะครับอันนี้อาจจะแตกต่างหรือว่าบางคนอาจจะไม่รู้จักเลยด้วยซ้ำทางนั่งที่ในชีวิตประจำวันเนี่ยเราจะต้องทานมันเพราะว่ามันเป็นส่วนผสมอยู่ในอาหารที่เราทานอยู่แทบจะเรียกว่าเยอะดีกว่าเรียกว่าเยอะเรียกว่าหลายๆอย่างที่เราทานไปด้วยเพราะพวกขนมหรือว่าเครื่องดื่มอะไรนะครับซึ่งก็คือเป็นเรียกว่ากรรมนะครับแต่ว่าอย่าให้ผมอธิบายเลยให้เจ้าของโปรดักต์อธิบายดีกว่าเดี๋ยว please introduce yourself and your product please
okay hi my name is Mortada I am MD of Jambu Trading Company usually we are manufacturing of gum arabic as he say maybe a lot of people doesn't know exactly the meaning of gum arabic the gum arabic is food ingredients and gum arabic is very wide use in different sections in the food and non food but normally now is the new generation they looking for the nature one so the gum is come from the tree and this tree is called acacia it's using for different way okay like stabilizers if you can see on this picture if you can see this is a water choice water and this without gum arabic okay after you put the gum it will be all one steps of the coloring okay that's why maybe is a big company especially in beverage okay like Pepsi or Coke they using the gum arabic as stabilizers as well is using in difference in the beverage in cake in bakeries on the, a lot of things this in the food non food also using in the pharmaceuticals and also using on textile beside the food gum arabic is good for healthy okay is reducing for the cholesterol as well is for the kidney clearance okay so the gum is very wide users on this space okay
where acacia trees grow
usually acacia tree is grow in Sudan and neighbor countries and this is called gift of the god is very difficult to grow in other countries as well yes and climate of this tree it should be very dry okay and tree is starting manufacturing the gum after 2 years up to 100 years okay when it's older more gum is come there okay the way of to take this gum from the tree maybe it will be the next question but I am sorry
Yeah, sure.
yes, is the gum is come from this tree, okay, and is slashing the tree, okay. When it's slashing the tree is crying. When it's crying, it's come this day by day, up to become big one, okay. So this is the way of gum how it's taken off. It's almost nearly like a rubber tree as in the south of Thailand. Yes,
but it look more brutal than rubber.
Yes, exactly. Yes,
because rubber is just bleed.
Yes, exactly. Yes, exactly. The shape of the tree maybe in the catalog. This exactly the shape of the tree. It's very dry. Okay. Of course, it need less water, and this tree is grow. On the in the land in dry land okay when we starting cutting it's cut on the dry area
okay
so this is the gum users for stabilizer emulsifier thickener and bonder and this almost is using for food and non food pharmaceuticals industry and the medical benefit as I mentioned before okay
by the way how about the market condition this year
market now is grow better than the last few years we start gum arabic here in 1999 and every year we grow better than before and now the people starting to know more about the product Okay. And before baby is come just on the powder form, so the people doesn't know the name exactly. But now they used to know. Okay. Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you very much for your kindness.